here. And today we are trying dancing composition. Finally we have the skills. Look at this works. Unlocked most of them. So let's do this. Let's see how we spend our candles first. And proceed to use the composition. I have a lot to unlock still. Maybe this is very good to upgrade. Let's pick this one. Let's pick this one. And I think we go here.
Hearts and minds will carry the day.
Let's see some unlockables, shall we?
To recall a thing is to make it real once more.
Ooh.
Every twinkling recollection is another element at our disposal.
Ooh. This is awesome. Or
new instruments will help us diagnose the world's affliction and overcome it. A welcome advancement in the science of survival.
I want holy water, man, so bad. Let's grab two more trinkets.
A drop of sanity in a sea of madness.
Okay, we're cool.
Look to those who have known fear and failure in ample portion. The more they have to hold on to, the harder they will fight.
I guess we take what? Another stagecoach. More trinkets. Okay.
Hearts and minds will carry the day. These are beaten, broken souls. And yet our fortunes ride with them.
I don't know. That's far. Let's pick a combat item, I guess.
Spare a thought for tools of iron.
Come on, holy water.
Will serve us well.
Not a holy water. That's fine. Burn cup, this is awesome also. Got the locker jaw. Not bad. Let's do this.
Once more to its dark passenger.
Cunning cup is absolutely amazing. We checked. How are we doing?
Or be consumed by them.
Station. Now let's go denial. Then we go obsession. I just did resentment, I guess. Yeah, let's go denial.
You have cowered in your crumbling denial long enough.
That's cool.
Between semesters, we would spend our days rambling the woods, talking excitedly of esoteric theory and ancient mysteries. The crossroads, a place between places.
In your composition, guys. Audrey's going, that's for sure. Into the catacombs of the mind. Audrey is going for her. Bonnie also. Nothing remains save a burning will to survive. This seems fun to me, guys. Let's see how do we go about this. Probably I will be sharp shotty, night swarny. R2H, R27, R11, R10. Arch 10, 36. Yeah, we're rocking that guy, Arsonist. Sharp shot and set off. With this, something like this. You cannot choose. Hook up synth. Probably not using flashy daggers. Let's do this. This is the composition.
The time for denial has passed.
That's cool. This is the Dancing Chin Tribe. The third one.
A change in the air. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. Simple variable, easily resolved. less obstacle in our path.
Nice.
Are you shaken? There is so
much. Oh, my horse in the star. Go all notes, Junia. Need your bulk. Reach our bunk. Bunk.
Rest now for a time. Good. An improvement.
Good. Good. This is awesome, man. I'm buying this for sure. We do have a scout gear, so maybe Shrieker's cheek is kinda nice. But I do like speed with this team, so I'll go Ravage.
A sound investment in roads yet untraveled. The first of many forks in the road. Choose your path and ride out unbowed.
Unbowed. As we do go like this.
Spend what you can, for wealth no longer has meaning. If indeed it
ever did. No, ever did, right? No.
A bit of comfort on the road to damnation.
What else? Yes, that's it.
Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate.
Yes, for sure. Yes, for sure. Yes. Is and big shot. I guess it's a huge buff.
Ash on the wind.
Hypochondriac. Hypochondriac. Fuck. Okay, I think we're cool. That's cool.
Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame.
Ruined. Anything scouted, which is a bummer. I guess we just hug the left. Nice, that was awesome.
The loathing whispers.
Let's unlock some stuff for Junia.
Who will face the half-remembered horrors of their past? Vestal. Chapter 1. Want not. Together with her sisters, she tended the Order's sacred flame in pious humility. The Abbey's austere arches and sanctified masonry afforded her a life of sheltered privilege that few beyond the walls could imagine. Discipline was paramount. And when forbidden desires would seek to distract her from monastic toil, she smothered them. Reluctantly.
Oh, Junia, illustrations, that's cool.
Of humanity, twisted by hopelessness.
Yeah, I don't want this stress at all.
enemy weakens and wanes.
Shun them not. Let's see, where's the other mastery point? Can we go there? Yes, we can. Let's go harder, your shrine. Looks cool to me. What is not cool is losing debris. I fucking hate it. Ravage, please. Please. Oh my fucking god. No. Damn, that's sad, man. This is awesome also. Fuck. This is horrible. This is horrible. Who is spend on Patriarch then? Yeah, sure. I like pairing Patriarch. It's a cool trinket to grab.
All that matters is the flickering torch you bear. By confronting the past, we learn to face the future.
Junia! Give me another mastery.
Chapter 2. A momentary lapse.
Maybe this is bulk? Maybe this is bulk? Let's go. Let's see. Please be bulk.
But reminders of her deprivation were everywhere.
Mm.
She deserved some indulgence for her labors.
I guess I don't remember this one. What I have to do. I would move like And my kindling, where is it? Oh no. No, 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 no. No. Jesus. Let me satisfy my curiosity, man. Fuck. I need just one more time, right? So if you do this, it's over. Okay.
Immersed in her reverie.
Bonk! Nice.
Of the furious abbot.
We have Bonk now, guys. So let me see. How do we go about this? For now, this is the thing. Right, right.
An elementary problem, is it not?
No. As we going 100% on the lair.
The loathing howls.
It will be hard, but I guess it's okay. The fire.
Their flesh melting like candle wax.
I want to bail. I don't want to bail. Fight. Stop being over.
The fiend's strength dwindles.
I guess. Oh my gosh. No. That's a lot of stress, you piece of shit. Don't do this. Fuck. United also, man. No. Lot of stress, man. A fuck ton of stress. Unexpected find. Fuck my ass, man.
The loathing festers.
Oh my gosh, this is scary, guys. Not going to lie, this is scary as fuck. Damn. You and Bonnie. Oh my gosh, that is not good. Things are going south, guys. Things are going south already. Help! Help me! Creech. I do not want to dragonfly now. I want you to do this. That's a lot of stress. That's a fuck ton of stress, man. Let you resist though. Come on, Dismas, you can do this. Ooh. Ooh. Stress Dismas. stress heals, mas that is cool. Why the fuck are you blinded?
The enemy weakens and wanes. Amidst the spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power.
Know how we're going to do this, guys.
A simple choice. At least it should be.
Oh my god. We're going to max down, guys. Not ideal. This can save our asses, though. One stress heal is not enough. Need to go with the heal. Probably. Only. Let's put something like this. I'm not using cauterize, most likely. Yeah, let's go something like this, guys. I don't know about this, but we'll have to make it work. Lion Rage. Huh. Let's go. God, this is going to be scary as fuck. This team is so bad. It really is. This team is horrible, to be honest. Let's go. Wish me fucking luck, because we're going to need it, you guys.
The library burns. And with it, the remains of philosophy, reason, and insight.
This is horrible, man. One will melt you down, most likely, man. Let's try to do something like this. That's okay, my book.
Lethality writ large.
Stress heal. Piece of crap, man. Fucking stress heal, what the fuck? He will be pissed. Fuck. No. No. That's too much stress, man. Okay. That is very good, man. But I don't think we can kill it. Oh my god, I don't think we can kill this guy. I need the blight. Come on. Come on, come on. Decaying, large plus, you know, I put this on you, because you need to stress heal, really, really, really do. I guess I put this on cooldown. Come on, sweet, sweet crits. Okay, that's a little bit of damage. Let's put this on you, probably. Ugh. That is not good already. That is not good already. At least she wasn't creech, I guess. Okay, that's a decent amount of damage. Clutch. Let's give this to you, probably. Right? Yeah, she has self-heal. I'm more worried about the stress now. Yes. Smokestack her? I don't care at all. Not today. That is awesome. This creature might have damage. This creature might have damage, guys. Oh yeah. That is horrible. Horrible. Cool. Nice. That is awesome. That is awesome.
New threats await those who dare.
Gizmas is strong as fuck now. Give me Baron Patriarch. Give me Sharpness Charm also. Woven items, do I care about this? I do not. I mean, we can ravage just for good measures. But okay, it went well. It went well. I guess we do this, something like this. I really don't know, man. Cutting cup is so good. I guess it goes here. The drink can go here. This can go here. Okay, but this is so cool, awesome. Yeah, let's go like this for now. We'll see about the locked jaw later. Maybe it's not swig on this mess. Let's see. By elimination, hello. Eye tracking shot. I guess. Junia needs speech. Need for speech. Let's go. How the fuck you up spread my Jesus? Are you crazy, dude? Dude? Ah, fuck off.
A slow dissection. An unavoidable end.
No snap sweet proc though, man. It's horrible.
Agony by accumulation. The slow suffering begins.
That's a lot of damage. No stress here, are you kidding me, man?
Malaise, measured and steady.
Clutch resist. Oh my god, leave Vestal alone. This is so much damage.
An invariable result.
Yeah, not looking good, guys.
The past is gone.
It feels like we are weak as fuck. weak as fuck. It feels like we're weak. Not going to lie. But nevertheless, we did it. We killed the librarian. That was a successful first region. We dropped some amazing loot.
The place is a little worse for wear, but familiar nonetheless.
You're the riser. She will outspeed the fuck out of Jismas. It's very annoying.
The next stop is leagues away. Plan accordingly.
This is good. Yeah, this is good. I'm buying this songbook for sure. Fuck off, man.
Precious relics remind us of a time before the end.
I'm buying this for sure. I'm buying this and buy this. We need to stress you a little bit, guys. Do not look.
Every road a winding torment.
16 for stress heal, though. I don't like it, man. Not even a bitch. But I guess no way around this. Too much stress. Need at least one for Junia. Nah, this is too expensive. Only two stress. I'll go stressed. Bonkage.
One learns quickly when survival demands it.
Pirouette. I guess we go walk. Now we are fortitudeing for now. This can stress you. Let's put some damage on Pony. We need one more food equipment to make this work. 11. Yeah, you need to be a little bit slower, my friend. Let's go like this. Let me change this for this. Yes. I'm not fighting flying like never. So maybe this has some value. This has more.
Refurbished, ready for the leagues ahead.
That's cool. Not spending more gold, probably. We need to save some. No. Thank fucking God. This must on Gleam Child Rayon Advance. Okay.
Tread carefully and quickly. This is swine country.
Let's go.
The tangled trails whisper of torment.
Hold on, take a breath. Hold on, don't squeeze me. Fucking hate this academic. It's good, I guess.
Mind your wheels. They have nothing left to give.
Oh no. Oh no. Not wheels. Please, Game Senpai. Not wheels. This is not good. Fucking stress heal? Are you kidding me, man? Are you fucking kidding me? What the hell? God, I kind of want you to use this, man, but and yes, I had to kill this guy. That was very kind of you, my good sir. Natural creature, yes, please. I love it. Natural creature. Love to switch. That is awesome. Crit. Oh my god, Brock snap switch. For Christ's sake, man. Save this for now. Bloody flux, man. This hypochondriac is doing work.
An elementary problem, is it not? The swine were first reported by denizens of a small hamlet nestled on the eastern coast.
I really wanted her to go fast, man. I need a wolf's blood or something. Ooh. Cool. Screech! Not cool. Not cool. Not even a bit cool. Actually, it's pretty annoying. This hopeful is doing work, man. Thank fucking god. Critch.
The work continues.
Hopeful is doing work.
An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics.
Stop fighting, both of you. Oh my god, this is going to be annoying. This is a fucking annoying note. What the hell? Well, let's do this.
Properly excise our portion.
Who's better with you? It's not Junia for sure. It's Aldrin. Aldrin is almost maxed to everyone on the bonkers. Oh, spiders. Not good. Not good at all. That is awesome. Yu-Gi-Oh! Nice. Yeah, sure. I guess. Clutch resist. Clutch resist. Yeah, let's kill the corpses. No reason not to. I go bonk. I guess bonk here. Nice. Nice snap sweep rocks. That is annoying. I guess we go like this now. Good shit. Go like this. Bonk. It's dead. Now I guess we go here. 21. 9. 9 plus 4 is a kill, like. And we stress you, Alder. And put some repost. Okay. No. Yeah, the consecration has to go on those ranks. On rank 1 doesn't work that well.
Malaise, measured and steady. Unpleasant in the extreme. This work is noble.
Yes. I'm missing one thing. Please don't be wheels again, man. Thank you.
Two arms, though it brings no satisfaction.
Ismas. Really, when? Yeah. Let's get the Vestal the hell out of here.
Stumbling and stupefied. Malaise, measured and steady.
Okay, let's try to remove this shit. Remasteries though, that's cool. I'm not finding a lot of food, and I need food. Give me a cache here. Oh.